As a student, the thought of one's grades and future follows them wherever they go, whether it is at school or at home. Schoolwork is the only thing on our minds. Academics hold our future in its hands. Students seem to base their worth off of their academic grades they receive. If the grades received are bad, we are seen as a failure and we think of ourselves as one too. Self-worth, the sense of one's own value. It is not an idea that should be belittled. Self-worth is the opinion and value you have about yourself, which is not to be confused with self-esteem. Self-esteem is one's confidence in oneself.
Students devote an average of 17 hours a week to just doing homework alone, not counting their other extracurricular activities. In regards to the students who take AP classes, they should allow 8 hours for homework a week for that class alone.
With school taking up so much time for a student, we were curious if this plays a role into students basing their worth on the grades they receive. We decided to ask some students and faculty at McHenry East High School if they or the students base their self-worth on their grades.
Some students do.
I would say I do base myself off my grades.
Oh, heck yeah. I tend to do that a lot.
I 100% base my self-worth off my grades because without them, I am nothing.
However, some students, like Spencer Rudd, disagree.
I don't base myself or anything really off grades or what I get in school because I don't really think school matters in the sense of self-worth or anything like that. I think it's more who you are as a person, not what you get in the classroom.
Grades are a reflection of your work ethic as well as your effort. If you have good grades, it shows that you are dedicated to the subject or topic.
I guess I've kind of always thought about, like, future, I guess. Like, it's important to me to have good grades to, like, have a good future, and that's what I believe.
In our survey that we conducted, 60% of students said that they base their self-worth on their grades. 28% of the students said that they base their self-worth on their grades. And 12% of students said that sometimes they do. We even asked why some people care so much about their grades, and most of the responses showed that it was because they wanted to get into a good college, and it will also benefit them in the future. We asked Kira Crippen and Brian March, who are both very devoted to their schoolwork, what effects they face from basing their self-worth on their grades.
I'm stressed out a lot. Like, today I cried like 5 times because I got like a B in a class. But like, it just stressed me out so much to the point where like I felt like I was gonna like die.
I think it motivates me. Because I know that if I don't work hard in school, I'll be broke, and I don't want to be broke, so therefore I do my schoolwork.
Okay, thank you, Ryan.
What kind of effects do you think this has on you?
I get really, really, really anxiety-ridden about it. It like gets me to a point where I just shut everybody out, and I can get pretty lonely unintentionally. But yeah.
Do you see the mood of your students change when they receive a bad grade?
It's pretty common. I mean, first quiz that we do in AP US, it's generally pretty hard because students don't know the format of the questions and they're just kind of learning their way through how to read the book. And I definitely see that kind of, you know, a little bit of dejection, again, among some students.
Why do you think students are so hard on themselves when it comes to the grades they receive?
The students that are hard on themselves are motivated. And there's never a concern that I have when it comes to motivated students. That's what we want our students to be. And I'd say the reason is really very simple, that students know that their grades plus their test scores plus other factors will factor into college admission decisions. Their grades do have an impact on the decisions that colleges make.
Students base their self-worth off of their grades because many want to further their education at selective schools or trade schools or even a university, so they need a certain GPA to get accepted. The further education they receive will allow them to get a higher paying job, as well as it sets up a better future for the student. We asked our school psychologist, Tina Breitenbach, what effects students face if they base their self-worth on their grades that they receive.
That there's a lot more feelings of anxiety and stress, not knowing what to do when there's so much to do. How do I organize my time? What does that time management look like?
Then those feelings of I can't do it or I have too much to do. Plus, it's not just the grades then, right? It's wanting to achieve the grades, but those other activities that people are involved in.
With the input given from peers, teachers, and even a psychologist, it shows that many students think grades are what mostly defines them. Is this true for you? Even with all these consequences and effects of basing your self-worth on grades, are you still willing to allow grades to make up who you are?
Is it worth it?
Almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep.